Hey everyone, and earlier today the updates went live, and now we have this XP bar. And let's talk to Captain Avery.
So, Captain Gunn had Catbeard's map piece after all, eh? Well played, Catbeard. I see you bend the truth like a true pirate.
That's quite a compliment coming from you.
Indeed. On to the mysterious G. The message mentions Cagliostro.
Mormo does not know that name. Do you know it?
Only by reputation. Count Cagliostro is rather infamous. Some say he's a renegade wizard. You'll have to go to Valencia to find him, and not just anywhere in Valencia. Cagliostro's a fixture of high society. That means the capital.
The home of Cain himself. Can't be done. We'll never make it there alive. Or, well, whatever.
Oh, Dead Mike, I miss you.
I didn't say it would be easy, but the chance to defeat Cain outright is too good to pass up. Agreed?
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty awesome we get this chance.
All of the direct routes to Valencia are blocked by the war. You crept in through Avernus once. That path is still probably the best one.
Oh, okay.
Ah, so back to Monquista then, eh? Cortez, here we come.
Okay, return to Valencia. Okay, so we'll see you guys over in Monquista City. So, yeah, we'll be over there shortly. Alright, so I'm here in Monquista City. And yes, I am on this awesome clockwork steed mount. Anyways, so let's go into the Royal Throne Room. And, oh, it hasn't even. Okay, there we go. Took a while for it to load. And, oh, there's a lot of loading going on. Okay, let's talk to Chamberlain Mandamus.
I see you return again. I'm afraid His Immensity is entirely too busy to.
Mandamus, my old friend has come back. Stop accosting him and let him through, you dolt.
Okay. Now we talk to Cortez.
So, young pirate, let me guess. You need one of my storm gates again, yes? I knew it. Valencia, are you sure this is wise? I've heard how you humbled the Armada in Marleybone. Well done. But now, I fear you tempt the fates. Still, folly has served you well so far, yes? I have an idea.
Dearest husband, I fear this is unwise.
Nonsense. You, my friend, will not creep back into Valencia like a spy. You shall walk through the front gate like a hero.
Yeah, although that's a bit of a crazy idea. Your wife is kind of correct.
What? The big ape's gone mad, Captain?
No, hear me out, Don Armando.
Your Majesty calls?
Oh, Don Armando, hey.
Don Armando is Monquista's greatest diplomat, our ambassador to the Valencian court. Don Armando, meet your new chief attaché.
It is an honor.
Pirate, you shall serve as Don Armando's pilot, aide, and bodyguard. Deliver him to Florenza under complete diplomatic immunity.
Oh.
Ah, very clever. Cain himself would not dare lay a hand on us.
Greetings, Captain. I have heard many tales of your exploits. Your appearance is exactly as I imagined. I look forward to your service.
So, what are you waiting for? Go, sail for Florenza at once. The stone gate from Mushu will serve you best, I think.
Okay, so we have to go to Hamamitsu in Mushu. And I did leave a mark in Hamamitsu, which is actually very convenient because I don't have to sail as much. Alright. So, yeah, we have to go find the Valencian Storm Gate. And is it gonna let me on? Okay. So, let's go do that, and hopefully we don't get caught by enemies, because there are a lot of fish and turtles out in the skyway. See, they're everywhere. Very annoying. And... alright, here we go.
Entry to the storm gate is forbidden. Prepare to be boarded.
Oh.
This is a diplomatic vessel. I, Don Armando of Monquista, am on urgent business to King Casimir.
Proceed.
It's working!
Okay. So we went through the storm gate. So now we get to sail through the spiral thread to Valencia. And sorry if you can hear that outside. I think someone's using a leaf blower. I don't know. Hopefully you can't hear that, because it's kind of loud. Hopefully not. Anyways, let's go to Calabria Skyway. Which is a really nice place, if you haven't seen it in the test realm. Although there were a lot of bugs in the test realm. But anyways, I'm pretty sure they must have fixed those bugs. Because it's been like 3 weeks of test realm. So, yeah. Now we are here in Calabria.
The heart of Valencia, center of the spiral. Well, the unicorns call it that at least. Make course for Florenza.
Yeah, because the Wizard City is actually the center. So we need to wait for things to load. I guess I'll show you guys the map. So there's the storm gate we just came out of. There's a storm gate to Marleybone, and one to Polaris. And there's the machine. Dun dun dun. And then there's Aragon Skyway, which we went to in Valencia Part 1. And then this is the Andalusian Skyway, which is, I think, probably the next skyway we visit in Valencia. I don't know. And then there's a bunch of islands in the skyway. Some of them we can't visit. Some of them we can. I won't tell you which ones we can and can't visit, because I don't want to spoil anything, but... anyways... we have to go to Florenza. And it hasn't loaded. It's just an op- oh, there it is. Okay. So we have made it to Florenza, the capital of Valencia. And yeah. We haven't had to get any windstone. Actually, I want to see which windstone did we use to get here. Let's see. Nope, I don't think it tells. Nope. Does not say. Anyways, we have to go into the Palazzo Etria. And I don't know what that means, because I don't know Italian. But we have to wait for all this stuff to load. which is gonna be fun. Oh. There's the guards. And this is Florenza. So I guess I'll open up the map and show you guys what it looks like. It's a pretty large city. Pretty large space, I think. Anyways, it's a very nice city. Lots of buildings. And I'm actually gonna pick up this side quest from Alfonso Buitoni, because it's a pretty simple side quest and it gives a lot of XP, which you kind of need to level up. And he's not doing anything. And I'm stuck in place, waiting for things to load. Come on, Alfonso, I want to talk to you. I'm not trying to buy stuff from you. I'm trying to talk to you for the side quest. Well, this is gonna be a while.
You are new to Florenza, am I right? How lucky you are to be able to see it for the first time. Ita will change you, my friend. She is the eternal city, no? All that is the best in art. All that is the best in science, all that is the best in life, can be found here.
Oh, it must be some amazing place then.
Before you leave her, you must see her sights. Explore the Tower of Pizza, Teatro Reggio, the Hall of Justice, and the great Ulpian Library.
Oh, okay.
But there is some more. Do not miss the Copernicum Observatory, or the Borghese Garden, and the Palace too. Come and talk to me afterwards, yes?
Okay. So we're gonna go sightsee really quick. I guess I'll show you guys around Florenza. I feel like that's a kind of a cool thing to do. Be a tourist really quick. So here's the Tower of Pizza. Based on the Leaning Tower of Pisa. And I don't really want to get this guy's side quest. It's not a very good one, in my opinion. Okay. So, up next, we'll go to the Teatro Reggio. And, okay. There's a tavern here, by the way. Thought I'd let you guys know. The Mezzaluna Tavern. Anyways, Teatro Reggio. Okay. Now we'll go around to the Borghese Gardens. The top, and we'll go around the city on my clockwork steed mount. Because it's awesome. And yeah. So the Borghese Gardens are up this hill. So we have to go up a switchback to get there. Oh, I forgot what it's called. I think it's a switchback. I don't know. I love the music here too. It's pretty cool. Okay, I don't want that guy's side quest either. Okay, we have to go to the Hall of Justice. Which is just down the road. And here it is, Hall of Justice. And see, up next is the Olpian Library. Which I'm actually going to go inside and get a side quest from them, too. Here's the library. Oh. I have to wait. Oh, okay, we got in. Kind of. Okay. And apparently I can have a mount in here. Which is a bit odd. But anyways.
You have the look of a reader and scholar. Tell me, my young friend. You believe that knowledge should be cherished and preserved, no? Bene, bene. Then you will know I must... He is the worst delinquent patron in Calabria. Go to his villa and demand the book's return. It's 9 weeks overdue already.
Do unto others. It's kind of a... It's a side quest that I'm gonna do as well. Should help me level up and such. Okay, so now we're gonna go look at Copernicum, which is the observatory. Okay, now we have to go to the palace, which is also where the main quest takes us, so that makes it pretty good. Dun 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 dun. And I bet you guys probably want me to get on with the side or the main quest. Which is probably why you clicked on this video. Not to watch me run around Florenza doing nothing. And all those bushes. Okay, here's the palace. Okay. So now, let's go inside. Here's the main quest.
Here we are, and there is the Lord Chamberlain.
Okay. Lord Chamberlain. Let's wait for the arrow and stuff to load. And there's some side quests over here. Anyways, let's go talk to the Lord Chamberlain.
Ah, I see the distinguished ambassador from Monquista has arrived. You're late.
Oh.
I'm afraid His Majesty has finished meeting with foreign dignitaries. Urgent petitions from his subjects demand his attentions for the present. King Casimir cannot receive you now. You should come back in perhaps 5 days' time.
5 days? That's way too long.
I am deeply saddened to hear this. I've come so far to be here and through such difficulty. Is there nothing to be done?
Perhaps. If you could convince one of the waiting nobility to grant you their audience, you would gain immediate entry to the court.
Welcome to Valencia, Captain. The realm of intrigue, where anything can be achieved if your words are eloquent enough. But you can pay the price.
Hold on a second. Turn up the volume a little bit. Okay.
Conversation with the King of Valencia is very precious. What self-respecting noble could give up such a thing?
I did not say it would be easy. Duke Orsino there, he stands next in line. Perhaps you can convince him.
Diplomatic entanglements. So, yeah. Anyways, let's talk to Duke Orsino.
You want my audience? Unthinkable! I simply cannot give it up. I seek restitution from a treacherous swindler. Only the king can help me. I loaned a hefty sum to the merchant Don Lucci to buy a cargo of Crocotopian dates. Lucci told me the ship was lost and repaid me nothing. But a servant at Lucci's household tells me that Lucci is lying. I am being cheated. Wait, you are an outsider here at court.
Yes, I am an outsider.
Perhaps you can help me. Bring me my share of Don Lucci's profits, and I will not need my audience. Use whatever means you like, but be discreet.
How distasteful. Still, this seems something more in your line of work than mine, yes? Make your way to Lucci's villa. Discreetly.
Discreetly. Okay, so we have to go to the Lucci villa. But first, we're gonna go back and talk to Alfonso and turn in this side quest. Because, yeah. I wanna get my XP. And it's on the way out of here, towards the docks. So we'll go talk to Alfonso Buitoni, and then we'll head over to the Lucci Villa. Enough side questing for this episode. Okay, hello Alfonso.
Amazing, was it not? Sooner or later, all must come to Florenza. Have you not heard the saying that all skyways lead here? And now, you are a part of this great city. No one can ever take her away from you, and she will always be here waiting for your return.
Okay. So actually, that gave quite a lot of XP. I'm already almost level 66 without even fighting anyone. Anyways, so we're gonna go to the Lucci Villa. And we're gonna go get Duke Orsino's share of the profits of their little trade agreement. Or their business venture, if you will. So we're gonna sail over there to the Lucci Villa, which should be quite fun. And I believe we're gonna have some fighting over there. Also, I have a lot of my melee companions on another task, like the swashbucklers and the buccaneers, because they make it much more difficult. So I'm going to be using a lot of my musketeer and witch doctor companions in the series, because they don't activate the ripostes and the relentlesses and the first strikes as much as a melee companion would. Anyways, we're here at the Lucci Villa. So, yeah. Let's see what's going on here.
Creditors, you will pay for trespassing here.
Oh my.
Well, that's done it. We'll have to fight our way through.
Yep. Okay, let's defeat these Lucci guardsmen. Come on, load. Okay. So we have Mormo, Xena, and the Serpent Augur with us. So I'm gonna summon a minion. Xena, I don't know what you can do. You can just chill. Mormo. We'll do that. You can do this. What level? Okay, these guys aren't too bad. The crab thugs aren't too bad. It's the swashbucklers we need to be concerned about. Because they will slay you quickly. Oh. Skype. I need to mute that, actually. Eek. I need to go on. Do not disturb. Okay. Don't want to mess up anything. Okay, we're gonna try to get the unicorn really quick. So yeah, we'll do this. This and that. We'll just try to get these guys ASAP. The swashbuckler guy. Get him first. Oh, really? Okay. Nice, Momo. Yes, Xena. Good. Killed him. Okay. That guy was the main threat. So we should be good now. And I did get readied spell, and what was the other one? I got another talent. Forgot what it was called. It was readied spell, and I got Coward's Bane. That was the other one. Okay. Chain Lightning. No, Mojo Reaver. That spell's awesome. Okay. Momo, do the Mojo Blast. Oh, that was nice. 1255. That was, oh, that's nice too. That was good. Killed two guys with one hit. I love having witch doctors. They're so awesome. I just can't let Momo die. That would be bad. But he won't die. We have this under control. Okay, let's do Mojo Blade. We'll have these guys dead very fast. I didn't lose much health anyways. And Momo kill. Okay, good. We killed those guys.
Don Lucci is not here. Let's look in house.
Who are these ruffians that storm into my house? Get rid of them at once.
Okay, now we have to defeat the crab thugs. And is there a health? I don't think there's health around. Uh Okay, well, let's just defeat the crab thugs. Uh-oh. Oh, there are only a couple unicorns. Okay. Okay. Let's curse, this guy. And then... I'm gonna get the highest leveled guys out of the way first. This can't... okay. And I can always get, use that if I need to. But I won't need that, I don't think. Xena is OP, guys. Xena is awesome. She almost killed him. And I didn't Mojo Echo. Great. Okay. And the unicorns are coming. Okay. How about we'll do a chain lightning. That should be fun. Let's do that. And that, and that. Hopefully this does something. I love chain lightning. That's fun. It's a fun spell. Momo. Oh, good. I forgot I gave him Jobu's Ruse. So in case he fizzles, he gets an extra hit in second chance, if you will. Oh no! Xena, don't die. Oh, that wasn't too bad of a hit, actually. Xena should still be okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Pet died. Well, he was only, like, level 40 anyways. Okay. So, we'll use... ooh, Mojo Storm. That's always a good spell to use. Let's slay these guys before they can get us. Okay, Mojo Reaver. Let's get this guy. Hopefully he dies. Okay. Do that. We haven't lost anyone yet, which is pretty good. Ooh, nice. Mojo Echo. Critical. And, I don't think my Mojo Reaver killed that guy. The one I attacked. Oh, good. Momo got him. No, he dodged. Shoot. Swashbucklers are dodgy. Uh-oh, relentless. Uh-oh, serpent auger is gonna die. Wait, what is her name? Ningi Kuga Silasu. That's a very strange name. Not gonna lie, that's an odd name. Okay. Let's take care of that unicorn before he kills anyone. Kill him. Yes. Okay. We haven't lost anyone yet. Which is awesome. Oh god, really? My backpack's full? I should have sold some stuff. Okay, let's go inside and talk to Don Lucci.
Orsino sent you. There is no need for such brutal measures, I assure you. It is true. The cargo Orsino invested in did arrive, but more than half of it was stolen by pirates. I'm afraid what money it earned is gone. I'd borrowed heavily against the profits from that cargo. Now I owe the crabs too much. How can I pay Orsino back when I can barely eat? I have in motion another venture that will let me pay back his investment in full. But I have to wait for the cargo to be delivered, you see.
Aye, sure you do. Saw his horn off, Captain.
Wait, perhaps you can help me. If you can secure a prize cargo for me, I will be able to reimburse Duke Orsino immediately.
Oh, that's good.
What kind of cargo?
Void fish. The rarest form of Batacuda that only dwell in the darkness of the spiral threads. The market for them is very lucrative.
Oh, that's good.
Bring me some fillets of these rare fish, and I will be able to pay Orsino back.
Okay.
Meow, meow, I love a good void fish. Let's go catch some.
Okay, so, I will see you guys out in the spiral thread, where we will defeat some void fish. Actually, no, what I'm gonna... Well, no, I'll show a battle of the void fish. We'll go there right now, actually. And then, well, after that one battle, I'm gonna cut ahead. I'm gonna end the episode. Because I don't want to show every battle with the void fish, because that's going to take a while to collect 6 fillets. That'll take a while. And I'm going to pick up some health from this really quick. Okay, where is the Mushu Stormgate? Pick up these. And let's see. Don't want to get caught by the enemy ships. Okay. Let's go to... Okay, let's defeat some void fish. And I guarantee you there's some other ships here. Actually, no, because I'm in a not crowded realm. I'm in the Catbeard realm. Okay. These void fish aren't really high leveled, actually. Highest is level 63, actually. Not really high at all. What I like about witch doctors is the fact that their main, like, a lot of their attacks can hit multiple enemies at once, which is very handy to have in certain situations. Uh-oh, the void fish. The void fish can actually be pretty tough to defeat. I mean, they're still defeatable, but you might lose a companion or two, or maybe three along the way. Which is not desirable, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Okay. This guy. There. Okay. Chain lightning, yes. Oh no, only within, like, twice. Oh well. Oh, nice, Mormo. It's awesome. And don't be hating on Mormo, guys. That's not cool. No, stop hitting me. How many relentlesses does he have? Jeez. Oh, come on. Wow, that sucks. No. Oh my god. What is this? Xena, oh my god. This is not a desirable situation. So I'm already dead. Oh well. Let's just kill some guys. Yeah, do that. Ensure he dies. Ooh, super hit. 604, nice. Okay. Two down. Oh no. Stop. Oh my god. Okay. That's not good. No, no. Oh my god. That was awful. Okay. Well, we're probably gonna die. Which sucks, but... oh well. And of course, she fizzles. Okay, well, at least the Serpent Augur can hit multiple enemies. Because they're in that diagonal thing. Yeah. So that's good. Mojo Echo? No. This is not going well. This one you might need the swashbucklers and the melee. I don't know. Anyways, so I'll see you guys after I collect, or in the next episode, after I collect all the fillets from these guys. So, don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe for more awesome videos. So, bye guys.